Attention all NCPD subcons. Organized crime activity reported on Martin Street. Maelstrom has established a presence in the area. Kaiser Herzog, a.k.a. the Surgeon, spotted.
It's just Pryor's a matter of time, motherfucker!
Practicing as a river doc with a license and first-degree murder for which he has been sentenced to death. City authorities are offering a reward for the removal of Herzog and Maelstrom from the area.
You're gonna get a nasty makeover!
Hi there! Thank you. 仲間を殺しやがって。
Psycho and actually sent a patrol this time, but it's been a few hours with no report back. Either those cops got scared
really
and bounced,
or...
home before it's too late.
Okay, I'm back. Talk.
But it's been a few hours with no report back. Either those cops got scared and bounced, or... Anyway, could you check it out for me? Be much appreciated.
Thank you.
You knew this would happen.
Thank you. and show yourself! que ya tengo planes para esta noche. Sí, mamá. Te vas a enterar mañana. Yo también te quiero, ma. About time, chica.
What's new with Señora Wells?
You know, she's worried about me. Whatever. Can't help herself, you know? Checking to see if I'm not rotting in some dumpster, like most of the Wells boys. It's really starting to wear on me. The more I tell her everything's okay, the more I feel like I'm straight up lying. But that's done after tomorrow. Afterlife, here we come, baby. Yeah!
We have arrived. The major leagues.
Does not get any higher, Jim. And you know something else? We fucking earned it, chica. Ready to get your cherry popped? Yeah, come on! Place used to be a morgue. You believe that?
Really, Jackie?
What?
Told you that myself.
Oh, for reals? Ah, shit. That must have been ages ago.
And whom are you, clown?
Name's V. This is Jackie Wells.
Oh. Is that supposed to sound familiar?
It will soon. We're here to see Dex.
Yo, Dex. Got two live ones saying they're here to see you. Yeah? All right, then. Says he needs a second or two. Go get yourselves drinks or something.
Way ahead of you, viejo.
This is it.
Best leave ever.
Jarda Night City. Can you imagine? Susan Forrest, Boa
hey.
Boa, maybe even Morgan Blackhand. All set on those two.
Looks like we're up.
That's Rogue. Best fixer in all of Night City.
Thought Dex was the best.
Rogue was lining up jobs when Dex was still shitting in diapers. Place belongs to her.
What can I get you?
I'm good, thanks.
For real? Chingada madre. A tequila old-fashioned with a...
One Johnny Silverhand coming up. Somebody did their homework.
It's like the dog ate my
age-old tradition.
Say I wanted to have a drink named after me. What would I have to do?
Snuff it.
What?
Guess dying's a small price to pay for going down.
I live like a legend first, though, huh? Death. Oh, and by the way.
Shoot.
Shot of vodka on the rocks.
Ha ha! Heard you were Dex's like.
Just biz. Don't be.
Mr. Duchon. Mr. Duchon, no like wait.
Thanks.
This way.
Damn, Holmes. You're huge. Work out? Same here. No, in the ring. Some kind of exotic shit? Huh? Kenpo? Ninjutsu? Think you could take me? Drop me?
In here.
Este pinche tipo. Later then.
In here.
That's right, Excelsior. Cold hard eddies, as per usual. Gotta bounce.
Whole family in one place. Ha! Finally!
First time in real space.
And the flathead?
Let's see this bad boy.
All right, then.
Set your butts down comfy.
Sweet booth. It's soundproof?
Jackie.
Now, Mr. Wells is right. But if it's all right with y'all, Evelyn Parker.
Well, as I could have, I guess. Walked around Compeki Plaza, inside, from that raw BD she scrolled.
Mm-hmm.
So you know the target. Yorinobu Arasaka. The...
Mm-hmm. Man with the millionetti... Evelyn Parker's special friend. So she just wanna see what's good.
There was something else. Parker made me another offer.
Another offer?
Uh-huh. Kind where we ditch the middleman and split the pot in even 50-50.
What?
Ditch the middleman? Clients, I do appreciate you sharing. Is essential in any...
How about we go over the plan? What you got for us, Dex?
This. Go on now, don't be shy.
Well, here goes nothing.
Me and Dex have already covered the fine deets. Ops-wise, should be a stroll on the beach.
Elaborate. I want to hear it.
A Delamain will drop your asses at the front door of Compeki Plaza. You'll stroll right in thanks to your false identities. Then, with Bug's help, you'll breach the hotel subnet.
Mine and the Flathead's help. It goes without saying, we do this on the...
You'll have T-Bug on comp. Time for your...
All clear to me.
I got a question. What?
Now's a good time as any. I'ma cut you in.
That's more like it, Dex.
Last thing. So you dog?
Got some deft suit.
Chido. So, not the count.
All depends.
And what do we do while we...
You sit tight. Now is it... Your chair.
My cute. Any other?
I'm good. No questions.
Let's get to work.
So you ready to...
Something I gotta take care of first.
Sin problemas. Meet you by the Delamain. Just don't forget to suit up.
My systems inform me that we await one other passenger.
Yep, on his way. Catching up.
Welcome on board this Delamain service. With Delamain, you leave your problems at the door.
Son of a bitch. Better fucking believe I will.
I see no reason why you should be using expletives.
Oh yeah? What about that time I wanted to hire you for my cousin's bachelor party, huh?
Unfortunately, we do not take on such contracts.
3 months I'd been saving up scratch. Yeah, Water under the bridge. Hit it, Del.
Before we begin our journey, I must verify the identities of all customers. Please proceed to connect your personal links. Thank you. Excelsior package activated.
Excelsior? Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Excelsior?
The Excelsior is a package tailored to our premium clientele.
Top quality don't come free, you know. Now watch. Delamain, initiate combat mode.
My apologies, but you do not appear to be in any sort of imminent danger.
Huh. Oh well. Trust me, you'll mow down an army of Saka ninjas if it comes down to it.
Dex ain't skimping, is he?
And thanks to you, we're still getting a juicy 40%.
You're welcome.
Excelsior. This is how you want to cruise into the major leagues.
Wouldn't get overly excited.
Hmm?
Haven't gotten there. Not yet. I don't know, Jack. Kind of feels like you're losing that steel grip of yours.
Huh. Seems to me like it's you who's got some kind of problem.
Need you to keep your head clear and in the game. We got a job to do.
It's never, ever been clearer in my whole fucking life. Let me explain something to you, V. My whole life I've spent in this shit around us. And I ain't going back.
Hey, how's things?
Smooth as fucking sandpaper.
We'll be, pulling up to the hotel soon.
Listen, set up a direct encrypted line to guide you through Compeki. V, ring Jackie now, see if we're in sync.
We
can't be too careful.
Our destination.
Yep, I'm gonna tell me.
And?
Got static. Say something, Bug.
The greatest crimes issue from a desire for excess and not from necessity.
Say what now?
Aristotle. Guess you read me then.
Yeah, I read you. Not so much your Greek friend. Though it was kind of exciting.
Could give it some thought. Try to understand. How about you, V?
Read you loud and clear.
Perfect. Okay, tech checks out, looks like.
Será mejor que sí.
Stay in touch.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service, and best of luck. I shall await here for your return.
Shit's finally happening. Almost forgot, no iron, huh? All right, Hannah.
NC,
let's go.
You so soon? How's your afternoon?
Hold on. Let me grab the flathead.
Out front, Bug.
Member, reservations in your name, Ramon. You're there to meet Hajime Taki, Military Tech Department rep.
No sweat.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza.
Welcome to Compeki.
You got it, home.
Hold up. Care to explain why you're bringing military equipment onto the premises into Compeki Plaza?
We're arms dealers.
Excuse me?
You are here to see Taki-san. Please, accept my apologies.
This should only take a moment, ma'am.
Go ahead.
Yōkoso. Greetings and welcome to Compeki Plaza.
We'd like to check in.
Of course. Just a moment. the name on the reservation is?
Victorino.
Double room, 2 adults, 1...
That's the one.
Perfect.
Shit, no good. Not part of the plan. Talk her up, V. Stall.
That won't be necessary. We'll go freshen up first. Notify him ourselves.
But, Taki...
Senorita, with a delay on Medici, cause some cyberpsycho...
A nightmare.
Of course, Ayan. You'll be in the Lapis Lazuli suite on the... Oh, one more little...
Honor's all yours, Hanna.
Everything seems to be in order. We wish you a pleasant...
Thank you.
New Barcelona, really?
It's called improvising. You should try it. What do you think, huh? Quaint. Cozy. Not like the hotel we had in Zo...
Don't need that, Jack. Enough.
What? I'm taking this seriously.
How were you able to seduce the world's most expensive model?
I did not seduce her.
Wouldn't hurt to take a peek inside.
Going upstairs. You nailed apart or what? How do I look?
Can't believe I'm saying this, but not bad at all.
Yeah, I look good in everything.
Now you fire up the flathead and find the shaft entrance.
Sounds simple.
Simplicity, sometimes toughest to master.
Aurelius? Aristotle? Who's it this time?
Yours truly. That one's mine.
Where's the shaft?
Boot up your scanner. Look around.
Got a winner.
Good. Jackie, how's the flathead looking?
All set. Systems are operational. Charge at 100. Mierda. Little gonk stalk.
Just gonna stand there and look at it? Gonna have to switch to manual control. V, take the control shard from Jackie. Gonna link your Kiroshis to surveillance so you can guide the bot.
Here
goes.
Patching you through to in-cam view. Might get a little disoriented, but don't freak.
Okay, got a clear view.
You can't just go locking people out of their homes.
Get them to the next vent.
Places of work.
Onosaka will cover the cost of any and all penalties assessed.
This isn't about the money. It's election season. How do you think this will make me look? People start saying I've lost control of Watson. District I'm from.
A week. That's all we can promise you.
We will try. And that is all I can promise you.
Okay, flatheads in.
Patching you into next cam now.
What makes you think it was for you?
He addressed it to the kind housekeeper who finds him.
What
note
now?
Inside said,
housekeeping's in my way.
Okay,
there
got
was
a distractor
everywhere.
Let's see what's
but
on the subnet.
Alright,
on
am
it.
I the only one that just gets puke and used condoms?
Where's the damn justice?
What would you say to a TV?
I'd say, keep looking.
Think he's single?
Who?
Got a smart room
you
panel.
Know.
Useful?
Good looking.
No, not
has
in the least.
Has that naughty look in his eye?
He's staying in the penthouse. You mean you're a noble Arasaka?
Terrarium's got
not
a
like
temp and air quality
single.
Controller.
Might wear expensive
Crane,
suits,
yeah.
But he's
Sick
a biker at heart, always itching for a ride.
I'd give him a ride, then wipe him out.
Honey, stick to wiping that glass, huh? You're leaving streaks everywhere.
Hey, Bug, it worked.
Ain't seen nothing yet.
You got any idea how much those things cost?
Keep moving. No time for backpatting.
Okay.
Dwellers just beyond the door. Flathead can jimmy the lock.
Looks like he's having trouble.
Shit. Gotta be another way. Let me think. Got another cam other side of the door, but it's disabled.
Want me to enable?
Yeah, look around for a CCTV port.
Got the port.
Okay, have the flathead jack in.
Okay, he's at it.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Dwellers inside.
Just as planned.
Still weird, the hotel's only got one runner.
Decent dwellers as good as a dozen rank and file.
What do we do now?
Neutralize them. Use the flathead to jack into them. I'll flash freeze him with a demon. Old lingo, don't ask.
Dweller won't realize something's up.
Gotta jack straight into his chair. He won't know what hit him then. Could drive a tank through here and he wouldn't feel a breeze. Dead to the world, that one. You'll have to get the flathead in there first, though. Shaft may link both rooms, looks like.
Let's figure it out.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Might have found our way in.
Send the flathead over there, then toggle over to the second cam. Flathead into the chair, V. Jack in.
Flathead stays, right?
To keep an eye on the dweller, yeah. Punching into Compecky's main net. You go ahead and log out.
Así es como se hace. How are you feeling?
Fine. A little dizzy, that's all.
Bug, how you doing on time?
You there, Bug?
Yeah, I'm here. So, listen, ice is thicker than I thought. Piercing it'll take a couple hours.
Couple hours? Can't do it any faster.
Want my brain to burst into flames? Just sit down and enjoy your snazzy suite.
Thanks. I will. V, you take it easy, okay? Rest up a bit. What do you think? Why'd you give it all up?
Who gave what up?
Yorinobu Arasaka. The good life, I mean. Old news, I know. Just got to thinking's all. It's like, think. You got everything, right? Eddie's education. Your pops can snap his fingers and turn half the But instead, you're like, nah, fuck it. And what do you go do? Start a fucking gang. Steel dragons. You go from your fam, chip some real skin, and play gang leader for a few years. For what?
Ah, fuck him. Why do I need to care about some bougie prick and his street kid fantasies?
Must have been a who, huh? I'm Yorinobu Arasaka. Would you folks like to join my gang? Poser with corporate... and then... Oh, man. A wannabe gang.
Got bored of being rich, then got bored of playing tough.
Fuck.
Tourist or not, he just walked into the lobby. And we are back in biz. Penthouse security is neutralized.
Perfecto. Let's start the show. Hey, Bug. Were you on comms that whole time?
3.5 hours.
About that stick up the ass?
You mean the one up mine?
Slip of the tongue, you know?
I know. Now's your chance to make up to me.
Silence. You, wanna hear a joke?
Now? Seriously?
Okay. So why'd the Rocker Boys output kick him out of the apartment? Because he wasn't chipping in.
Jesus Christ.
Huh. Not bad being heir to the Arasaka Empire. Sure is shit better than being a son of Raoul Wells.
Guys! Focus. The safe. And make it quick.
Why? What's the rush?
Sigon Yorinobu's gone dark.
What is he, a fucking sorcerer?
Some kind of dead zone's my guess. Have him back in a sec. And you do your damn job. There, under the floor. Look around for a switch. Rich.
On it. Your turn, Bug.
Give me two.
We got
winged visitors. Bug?
Don't know who, but staff's a buzz. All 200 on their feet can't keep still.
Can't say I like this. How much longer, T?
Shit, you're a Nobu's penthouse bound.
Fuck him! Open the safe!
Almost got it. Done.
Cream.
Let me look to this, huh?
Relic intact?
Bioshard integrity, 100%.
Guess that's a yes.
Good, let's go.
Fuck, too late. Yorinobu's about to walk in. Find cover.
Where?
That pillar, try that.
Are you fucking kidding?
No, inside it, now.
Solve our problem, T.
I fucking know our problem's still there. Let me think for a sec, okay?
I thought I'd smash her.
Bodyguard.
Ars. Night City legend. Bleak motherfucking one, too. What's the play?
We wait.
Are they here yet?
They approach from the landing pad.
What are they talking about?
Belko, we got incoming.
Nuh-uh. No fucking way. This isn't happening. Saburo Arasaka?
The Emperor? Yet another ass-licking legend.
Shh. Now this could be soundproof.
Oh, fuck.
Shhh.
Arasaka-sama. Mada body check ga owatte imasen.
Watashi no musuko da.
Rei no mono o kaishuu shimashou ka.
Watashi ga yaru. Itte kure.
あんたの問題点はそこだ。世界は自分中心に回ってると思ってる。傲慢だよ。頼信、どうしてここへ直々に俺に屈辱を合わせ立場を思い知らせるためにか。出る杭は打たれるとよく言うだろう。自分の言葉じゃ何も言えないのか。 貴様こそ自分が何をしようとしたか分かっているのか。私たちの功績を野蛮人に渡すなど、私たちの未来を。俺たちの未来。俺たち。なんかの間違いだろ。あんたは自分のことしか考えてない。そしてこの会社のことしか。
いつかこのような日が来ることは分かっていた。貴様はついに越えてはならない一線を越えたのだ。これまでお前の愚行には目をつぶってきた。だがそれもここまでだ。この裏切りだけは決して許せない。貴様の母親が生きていなくてよかった。 息子の不甲斐ない姿を目の当たりにして心を痛めずに済んだのだからな。もし、これで誰のことも許す必要はない。
Just happened in there.
Yorinobu just offed Saburo.
What?
Don't fucking pop.
You know what this means? Security's gonna swarm the place any second. Oh my god, we're so fucked.
Bug, need you to get us out of here now.
Give me a sec.
We don't have a sec.
Fuck!
Okay, got something. Window, now! Should see a ladder. Ladder. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, 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 not now! I've been made!
Bug!
Pinche Dios Santo Bendito! Just lost T!
Fuck! Fucking major leagues! Happy now, Jackie! Case is damaged. Biochip integrity's at... Jackie?
86%!
86% and dropping!
Shit. Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
What the hell are you talking about?
The relic can't be isolated. It has to be nested in a safe environment.
Well, someone's gotta do it. En el nombre del Padre, del Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amén.
Jackie, you okay?
No, I guess. Don't feel any different.
Once we're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it!
Del, we'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
Certainly, Mr. Wells.
Better be fucking certain. We gotta somehow reach the lobby. Only chance to hit the garage. And we best be quick. Ahora sí. Great. Now let's get out of here.
Attention. Code red has been initiated throughout Kempeki Plaza.
Clear.
Please remain in your room.
Over now.
And follow all
clear here too.
Get down
here. This was a drill. Why they sent in Sokka special forces?
Quietly.
Special forces. In the lobby now. We're gonna sweep the building, all floors.
Watch out. No markers.
The unit has located the dweller in a combat pod. Flat him on. Drones have encountered hazards in the penthouse.
Surrender! You have to.
There are no movement. Arasaka has been evacuated from the premises. I repeat, you're a no. Arasaka has been evacuated.
What the hell's going on there?
Doesn't sound good.
Drop any weapons and come out!
Let's go.
one!
Who's ready to party?
Aquí.
estás esperando?
She attacked me!
What?
Saburo Arasaka. 150 years. And today, of all fucking days, that's like some divine comedy shit.
Think all this is funny?
Yeah, I do.
Your liver could be fucked.
Had it coming. But she'll be. We'll get out alive.
Why? Because you fucking say so?
Don't take this out on me. I can see how the chips are falling.
Open fire! Ah! Mark,
bad.
Client feedback noted.
How's our ride looking?
Tip-top. Though, alas, we are being pursued.
Kill me!
Please remain calm.
Calm!
Roadblock ahead.
I can't... I'm a werewolf!
A hostile enemy aircraft has arrived.
Leave it to me! Jackie, we fucking made it!
I guess we did.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Then step on it!
I am doing what I can.
You've got to hold tight, Jackie, you hear me?
Of course.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
Gonna be all right. You'll see Misty, your mom, everyone you love. Jackie, don't close your eyes.
Misty, she always knew.
Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
He'd want to be with his family.
Mr. Wells' closest blood relative is Guadalupe Alejandra Wells, proprietress of the El Coyote Coho Bar. I will make sure to deliver him safely. Mr. Deshawn awaits you in room number 204.
See you in the major leagues, Jack.
Thank you.
gonna be?
He waiting.
WNS, N54, even the pirate networks. You blowing up everywhere. And the Jaxter, he out in the car?
We'll turn to this week's biggest story. The murder of Arasaka Corporation.
Yeah, he's there.
Saburo
dead.
Arasaka, the longtime head of the Japanese mega corporation, was reported slain.
Condolences, friend. And the relic.
Got it right here.
I was afraid of that.
What?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
You're the one who got us into this mess! Let's start with your prep work! You had no idea Saburo Arasaka'd be at the hotel?
I don't have access to his personal fucking schedule. And besides, nobody asked you to kill the old man.
That wasn't us.
No shit. Tell that to the Sokka ninjas they send after you. All right, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this. Parker, Eddies, then we leave the city limits behind. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up. Can't risk it, V. Remember our first convo?
Seems I'll fucking kill you!
Seems I chose life after all. No blaze of glory for me.
Tonight, I'm here to say goodbye to all of you.
Money's money, can't fuck around with it.
Speaking. Nani, wait up!
Don't do this! You could still change your mind.
Wanna see me give up? Sounds like something you'd do. Know why? Cause you've always been a fucking pussy, Carrie. Offer you one piece of advice, for old time's sake. Stop being one. Time to bring on the future.
when you're mad. Gets my southern blood pumping.
Get in, or change my mind.
Silverhand.
Hey, Shaden.
Get us in the air. Here, put this on, and it stays on. Got it?
Sons of bitches!
Skullcracking out there. That us?
Johnny's idea. Wayland's drawing Arasaka's attention away from the tower.
Collateral damage part of the plan, too.
This is the Cub Scouts, Thompson. Chew it up, spit it out.
On the elevator, arm it. Let gravity do its thing. Explosion rocks the foundation, tower crumbles, chaos screaming roll credits.
Exit window's gonna be tight.
Surrender! Jacking in.
Now I'm pissed off!
Is grass green? Do birds fly? Do cats eat bats? Do rats shit gnats?
Mainframe's not your playground, Murphy. Come on! Evac announcement! Broadcast it across all frequencies and let's get moving.
Drop your weapon.
Sheesh. Who wrote this manifesto?
Really need me to answer that question?
Jesus, Johnny. You've gone off the deep end. That's coming from a chair jock.
Come on! Get ready! See that fuck? They're mine!
We've got KIA!
She sided with thimbles, she sided with care, pursued it with forks and home.
Johnny, payload.
Bushido 2, bomb's name was what?
Wrap it up! We got a Delta!
The Demolitron. We're good to blow.
Shaka Elite incoming!
There,
run
Johnny.
For it!
Shoot the cables! Get the rotor spinning! We're on our way!
Not done yet. Still need to feed this to their subnet.
Fucking knew it! This was never about corporate colonialism. This was about your groupie output, wasn't it?
No, you wouldn't understand, Rogue.
Giving you 4 fucking minutes! Chopper's not gonna wait 1 sec longer.
Door lock breached. Arasaka sons of bitches incoming.
Love you, Spider.
Whole world loves me.
Shoot!
Closing in on the access point.
Slide in. Sweet icebreaker. Foreign, right? Just wonder if we know anyone who could switch the subnet protocol.
Hilarious. You gonna help or not?
Do spiders spin webs? It's time we caught some flies.
Thanks, Murph.
Now, just for good measure. Holy cyber cow. We're on TV. Take a look.
Turn now to Arasaka Tower. Its evacuation ongoing after an unidentified terrorist organization released a manifesto threatening violence. The terrorists stating their desire to, quote-unquote, topple a monument to corporate colonialism. Night City's mayor, Imbole Ebunike, has issued a statement declaring that he will bring the full force of the law to bear in response to any act of terrorism. Going now to our reporter on the scene at Arasaka Tower. Hopefully he can shed some light on the situation as events unfold.
All set. Now get out of there. They're moving up. Hit the roof quick. Door sealed, but it won't hold for long. Run, Johnny. Like the wind.
Smasher.
Told you, Johnny boy. Told you I'd end you someday.
はい、まだ生きています。わかりました。向かいます。
Let us try once more. Your associates. Who are they? How did you acquire fissile material?
Gonna give good cop over there a chance to say something? Come on.
Which terrorist organization do you belong to? How did you acquire fissile material?
Hey, Gramps. I know you.
Atsushi. 直接話をする。
Died in that tower.
There are fates worse than death.
I didn't want him to die.
Naze, kono you na koto.
Why did you do this?
To bring an end to the madness you wreak.
Hito wa uso tsuki, jibun jishin mo azabuku. Da ga sha wa chiga. Sha wa yuben da ga, karera wa keshite uso wa tsukanai. Shisha no kotoba ni wa, tsutsumashi sa ga aru. Hajimero.
And you. Who are you?
Heavier than she looks. Now, listen, dog. I have done exactly what you asked. So let's you and me figure this out.
Arasaka-sama, Otō-sama no sasugai han o tsukemashita. Kono onna de machigai arimasen. Hai. 1時間後には着くかと。
Help me.
Quiet.
You hear me? I need your help.
Don't you dare faint again. Keep your eyes open. We both could use medical attention. Do you know a Ripadoc whom you can trust?
I know someone.
We must get to Ripadoc quickly.
Victor, we'll fix this up.
We have to get there somehow. Call someone. Anyone.
All right.
Greetings. My scanner indicates you are outside the service area.
Just come pick me up. Need to get to Misty's Esoterica in front of Vix.
Of course. A vehicle is en route. It should arrive in less than 20 minutes.
What are you doing? Hey! The personal link is damaged.
Please proceed to insert the jack below the ear, though not too deep. There should be auxiliary neurosockets between her lymph nodes, beneath the SCM muscle.
If I hit the vein by mistake, she will die.
Indeed, as she will if you do nothing.
I think I have the socket.
Now proceed to connect.
Let's get her inside.
I cannot hold it. I need to rest.
That your blood? Misty! Pressure's tanking.
It's neurogenic shock. She's dying.
Gotta cut my way through the occipital bone. No other way.
There is risk of...
I know what I'm doing.
How is she?
Slower on the mend than you, but looking better every day. V, you in there?
Ah, my head.
How you feeling?
I don't know, Vic. My ears are ringing. And I'm seeing shit.
These hallucinations. Describe them to me.
Blinding lights. It's loud. I'm on stage and almost can't breathe. I'm so damn full of hatred. And then I let it all out into a mic, and I realized it didn't help. I don't feel any better. And then I promise not to laugh. I plant a bomb in Arasaka Tower.
Nothing there to laugh about.
They killed me, Vec. Never been so afraid. It was too real, even for a lucid dream.
You weren't dreaming, V. Those were memories. There's a personality construct on that shard. Dreams you had were from his past.
Hang on. I mean to say, there's an actual terrorist in my head right now.
That's right, Johnny Silverhand. Had his crowning moment about 50 years ago. AHQ bombing. Heard of it? His doing. People say he was buried under the rubble. Anyway, that's not what's important right now.
What is?
The biochip. It's basically a bomb. Fuse lit already. You don't have much time left. Much life. A few weeks, tops. Silverhand's construct is overriding your consciousness, gradually taking over your body until one day you'll just be gone. V, it's important you get all this.
You'll fix me up, right, Vic?
If I could, I would, V. Believe me. But this is... it's way beyond what I know how to do.
You're the best of the best, Vic. Why can't you help me?
You want the long story or the short?
Don't omit a thing. Not one deed.
Okay. There was... is... a construct. A psyche on the chip. Out of Johnny Silverhand. You jacked it in your chip slot. Nothing happened, right? Until you died.
Bullet in the head from Dexter Deshaun. How do you come back from something like that?
Low caliber. You lucked out. Not least thanks to another poor decision by Mr. Deshaun. The nanites off the chip started fixing the damage. Then they took your hand and coaxed you off the path toward the light.
People don't just die and then get up like nothing happened.
Used to be true. Now it's only if they don't have a classified piece of corpo tech primed to resurrect them.
What about me? My psyche? I make it back from the other side and what? I'm supposed to pretend change is normal?
Ask the Arasaka engineers who built the thing. All I know is your mind's gonna go. It won't be pretty. From the biochip's perspective, your brain cells are a tumor that needs to be scooped out, while your body's an empty shell to hold the construct.
So this fucking terrorist wants to wipe me and take my place. Take my body!
It's not willful on his part. It's automatic. Inevitable. And neither of you can stop it.
Vic, you've always come through for me. If there's nothing you can do to help me, then... what the hell do I do? Tell me, please. Vic.
I wish I knew, kid.
Misty?
You're asking too much from an old-timer like Vic. Come on, V. Let's get you home.
And then he died. And I thought I was gonna die with him in my sleep.
Sleep's a small hint of death.
the inevitable.
Can't actually tell if I'm awake now. I mean, I could be dead already, right?
Not something to focus on, V. Let it go. Here, got some meds for you. Omega blockers. Taken regularly, they'll keep things from progressing too quickly. Also, they should keep that guest of yours calm and quiet. Pseudoendotrizines from me. Effect will be opposite. It'll speed things up. Free the demon, so to speak.
Gotta lie down.
Here, got one more thing for you. Vic pulled this out of your skull. A lucky charm? Promise you'll try to get some sleep.
You're lovely, Misty. Thanks.
Good night, V. Sweet, peaceful dreams.
Gotta get out of here, understand? And I'll kill anyone who gets in my way, you included. Need a smoke. Where'd you stash yours?
Don't smoke.
Then go out and get some. Just need one last one.
Jesus fucking Christ, man!
The fuck kind of droid toy are you supposed to be?
Fucking ghost off!
You work for it. Start talking.
Fuck.
Fuck. Fucking Chip. Rip the thing out myself.
No, wait.
Find a way. You hear me?
See you never, asshole.
Now like that. Stick some iron in your mouth and pull the trigger.
I can feel it. Our minds touch on you. I'm like mold on fruit, creeping into you. Nothing I can do about it. You hear me? I'd puke if I fucking could.
It's just a copy of the engram. I'm out there somewhere. Gotta be.
Wait, wait!
Takemura here. We must meet. Come to Tom's diner.
Why would I do that?
Because I am the one who saved your life.
Haven't managed to get my head straight yet. Not after everything that happened.
That will not happen anytime soon. And so what? If you intend to leave, you must re-enter the ring. The bell has already tolled. Tom's diner. I am waiting.
Shit!